Lolita is a Japanese fashion inspired primarily by the clothing and general aesthetics of the Rococo and Victorian periods. Nowadays, Lolita fashion has grown into a relatively popular niche all over the world, and I've chosen to interview a handful of girls about their views and experiences with this growing fashion style.
My name's Charlie, I'm 16 and I'm into Lolita fashion.
I'm Agnes and I'm very old.
I'm Kyra and I'm 22.
Hi, I'm Pear, I'm 19.
Hi, I'm Rowan, I'm 16.
Hi, I'm Charlotte, I'm
17. Hi, I'm Dodo, I'm 14.
What is the best part about Lolita and what is the worst? So, what do you like the most about it, but what do you not like?
The most I like the fact that I'm standing out.
Yeah, that's fun.
Yes, it's fun. It's fun when people ask you on the street what you're wearing, or they want to take photos with you, or they tell you you look cute.
It's difficult. There's loads of things I like. I know this sounds really weird, but it's sort of like once you put on the big skirt, and you know, and you put all these bows on and stuff, you might as well go nuts. Yeah. That's, you can probably tell. But so kind of, I think it's quite nice because you end up, you just stop caring after a while, and you just get this kind of, you think people are gonna think I look weird, fine, I might as well go the whole way. And I think that's nice, having that extra bit of creative freedom.
The worst part.
The cost.
Yes, the cost, and also the fact that it can be very uncomfortable, especially in the summer,
because lots of layers.
Yes, lots of layers and. Big puffy patties don't fit everywhere. You take actually two seats on a tube or something.
Yeah.
Sitting down is an art.
And the amount of time it takes to get ready.
Yes, hours and hours.
Okay, this is my wardrobe. I sort of divide it into halves. So one half is for daily wear and one half is for like cute wear. So I'm going to show you some of my stuff. This is a skirt by a brand called Metamorphose Ton de Fille. Or just Meta. It's way easier to say. It's got like a kind of a telephone print on it, and the brand's mascots are bunny and a bear.
This was my first dress. I made it by hand because I didn't have a sewing machine back then. Yes, I changed it a bit since, but it's still something I really like. I was more into a classic style back then, so not over the top or anything. Well, it is over the top as far as normal fashion is concerned. It's not over the top as far as Lolita fashion is concerned.
This is Pirate Lolita. It comes from a brand called Baby the Stars Shine Bright, but this is their subline called Alice and the Pirates. This is Punk Lolita. This comes from a brand called Metamorphose. It's like a biker dress, but with enough space for a petticoat to have the poofy skirt. Okay, this is a petticoat. This is used to poof up the dress. I've only got a little one on at the moment, but you can use stiffer ones or several together to get a big cupcake shape.
So where do you guys go to hang out and spend your free time?
We go to like
Chinatown.
Just do like normal things.
Also, we go to like museums.
Yeah. Oh, and arcades.